all started one day with the pain. It came all at once, and I felt as though it would never stop. It was clear. I had to go to the hospital. A lot of things became a blur from then on. They didn't know what was wrong. That was a really scary feeling for me. They said I was lucky. But I didn't feel lucky. Radiation followed, first to my abdomen, then to my lungs, where the cancer had eventually spread. Slowly, I had fewer appointments and had to go less and less. It took 5 years to be told I was cured. I am now healthy and hope to stay that way for a long time. I fought cancer, and you can too. Let's fight back.